I do have a lot of losses on my record, and other people have a lot of criticism and shit to talk about me losing fights. But if you take a look at my record compared to other people's record, for every two fights, I fought 6-7 times. So if they're fighting the same amount and more consistent like I am, they're gonna have more losses than me. So maybe I'll sit around for a while and wait for an injury to pop up.
Thanks.